I was kick-started for me with the basics, how to kick a footy, mark and handball, and then obviously the fun stuff like kicking goals. That's how you win a game. You've got to kick goals, and we've got to teach them how to do it.
Roughy taught me how to handball. He's a good footy player. He's taller than I thought he'll be. I like Roughy because he has a cool beard.
Nap, more than money.